The book by Donald Moore.
I first heard this piece, and I thought it was great for when ensemble to play. And it's a little bit of a funky little march. It's not quite what you think a march would be. Kind of is, but it's not quite. So that's the thing that kind of gets you with this piece. But please enjoy Marcho Poco.